You may remember I got criticized for calling Putin a war criminal. Well, the truth of the matter, you saw what happened to Vuka. This warrants him. He is a war criminal. But we have to gather the information. We have to continue to provide Ukraine with the weapons they need to continue the fight. And we have to gather all the detail so this can be an actual, have a war crime trial.